Welcome to Light Tutorials. In the Develop panel, Lightroom has a history feature that shows a list of the edits you've applied to an image. The history doesn't disappear when you close Lightroom, it remains accessible from one instance of Lightroom to the next. The entries are in chronological order, with the earliest at the bottom, up to the most recent at the top. They show the adjustments you made to an option on the left, with the final value on the right. You can go back to a previous state of edit by selecting that place in the history. The histogram and sliders in the editing panels will revert to reflect that state. As you hover over each entry, the effect of that position in history will preview in your image. When you come off that entry, the photo will show the current selected position. Warning: if you select an earlier stage of editing and then start making changes, you will lose the edits that were after that. They will be replaced by your new edits. You can retrace your steps by pressing Command and Z on a Mac or Control and Z in Windows. This will undo the last change you made, but can get complicated if you go too far with it. To redo your edits, press Command and Y on a Mac or Control and Y in Windows. If you have previously made edits to a photo, but wish to remove them without making more edits, right-click on the edit you wish to be your last entry and click on Clear History above this step. This will remove the history and the edits above that step from our image. Clicking on the X Clear All button in the top right of the History panel removes all the history entries from the panel, but it doesn't actually remove the edits from the image. You can also undo this by clicking on the Edit menu and then undo Clear Settings History, or press Command and Z on a Mac or Control and Z in Windows. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.